Illustration 73 shows M, B and R share profit in the ratio 334. Partnership deed provided for interest on capital at the rate 5% per annum, IOD at the rate 12% per annum, interest on loan at the rate 6% per annum. M was allowed a salary of rupees 4000, B was allowed a commission of 10% per annum of net profit, or R was guaranteed a profit of 150,000. After making all adjustments, So fixed R was granted profit of 150 after making all adjustments. Fixed capitals of M, B and R is 5 lakh, 8 lakh and 4 lakh rupees. Okay. So B gave a loan of rupees 1 lakh on 1st April 2016. Net profit before interest on loan is 3 lakh 6,000. Drawings of B is rupees 5,000 at the end of each month. Drawings of M is 10,000 at the end of each quarter and R is rupees 40,000 at the end of each half year. Okay, so first of all, P&L account. Net profit is 3,06,000. Interest on loan by B. Okay, 1 lakh into 6% because it is given on the 1st of April. Okay. Here it is written on 1st of April. Okay, so it is for the complete year. So 6,000. So net profit to be transferred to P&L appropriation is 3 lakh. Okay, now here P&L appropriation account. P&L is 3 lakh rupees. Okay, now first of all, IOC. M, B and R. Fixed capitals 5 lakh 25,000, 8 lakh 40,000 and 4 lakh so 20,000. So this turns out to be 85. Fine. Then M was allowed a salary. How much? 4,000. Okay. B was allowed a commission. 10% of net profit. That is 3 lakh, 10% of 3 lakh, 30,000. Now, interest on drawings. Okay. B has withdrawn 5,000 at the end of each month, that is 12. So, 60,000 is the amount. Now, time period. Time left after first drawing, that is 11. And time left after last drawing is 0. That is 5.5 months. So interest on drawing 60,000 into 5.5 divided by 12 into rate of interest 12%. So that is 60 into 55. So that turns to be B is 30. Okay, now M, 10,000 for each quarter, so total drawings is 40,000 every time. Time left after first drawing is 9 months, divided by 2, so 4.5 months. Okay, so interest on drawings 40,000 into 4.5 divided by 12 into 12 by 10. So 40 into 45, that is 18. Okay. Now is your R. R is withdrawing 40,000 at the end of every half year. Okay. So every half year rate of interest into 6 by 12 because at the end of half year, so how many months are left after that? 6. So R is 24. So the total is 18 and 33, 51 and 24, 75. So 3,07,000 per month. So here it is 85 for 89 30. So 3,07,500 and 1,19,000. 500, 17, 8, 9, 8. Now M B R. R will get a minimum of 1 lakh. Okay. We have to distribute total. Yes. Okay. So here what is left? 38,000. Nothing is said, so we will distribute. Okay, this is how. Okay, and now let's make the capital account. Capital account. Balance 5 lakh, 8 lakh, and 4 lakh. Balance carried down. Here it is, brought 5 lakh, 8 lakh, and 4 lakh. Okay, current account. MBR. Okay. Now, first thing. IUC. 25, 40, and 20,000. Okay. Salary to M. 4,000. Commission to B, that is 30,000, and P&L appropriation, that is 19,250, 19,250, and 1,50,000. Okay, so here drawings. Drawings is how much? 60,000, then 40,000, then 40,000. IOD 1,800, 3,300, and 2,400. So total is 170, 130, and 128, 127, 600. Here it is, 70 and 89,250. So 49,250 and 46,250 and 45,950. Okay, here it is, 25 and 4, 29 and 19. That is 48,250. On the other hand, it is 61,800. So balance carried down is 48,250, that is 50,75,1,3,5,5. Okay, this is how this question is to be